Hey everybody, it's Brian Polito, creator of Lady Death and publisher of Coffin Comics. And we are back to present an all-new 48-page original graphic novel, the most evil Lady Death story we have ever published, entitled Lady Death, Treacherous Infamy.
Giving into her sinister appetites, Lady Death has resumed a long-forgotten obsession, the extinction of humanity. To satisfy her bloodlust, she enslaves the innocent Johnny Devlin and unleashes a demonic power hidden within his soul. Together with the aid of the seductive voodoo queen, Madame Midnight, they raise an unholy undead horde. Soon, New Orleans' raucous Mardi Gras parade gets some very deadly party crashers. But the annihilation of New Orleans will quench her thirst for bloody chaos. With the very world at stake, a desperate race against time commences. As the avenging vigilante La Muerta and a mysterious devil hunter Mujai fight to protect the innocent. But is it too late? Has wickedness forever corrupted our avenging warrior witch? Meanwhile, in a dark corner of the world, horrible evil has risen, spreading madness and savagery in its wake. Searching for his dead brides, Insurrectus threatens to amass a terrifying power to rival anything the world has ever seen. Helping me bring this next diabolical chapter to life is co-writer Mike McLean, illustrator Diego Bernard, colorist CeCe de la Cruz, and veteran letterer Marshall Dillon. And here's the thing, folks, these projects are done. All we gotta do is print, but there's no doubt we need your help to bring evil Lady Death to life. So, please pledge now. Pledge often. Tell your friends. Of course, tell your enemies. Thank you so much, everybody. It is because of you that Coffin Comics live.
Sport.